Hello, this is Sam, and you are watching Worst Person Perspective. Well, I'm going to try playing Quantum Break. So let's see how that goes. Dude.
Hey.
Right.
Shh, story time.
The number one killer is time.
It's time, Joey.
It destroys us all.
It does.
Time broke. A growing fracture leading to the end of time.
Cat just tried to bite me.
We went after a device that could fix it. Things turned ugly. Pulse Stream was there to stop us. He has superpowers.
Jack.
Him and me both.
Cool.
We failed.
Oh dear.
Jack.
And of course, time travel was involved.
Jack.
Time travel's what?
Going too fast for you?
Hard.
Okay. What do you want to cover first? You tell me.
Let's start at the beginning.
I already want to have one of those mugs. I think they sell them.
When you first arrived at Riverport University.
Okay, Kat, you settle down. Okay, goodbye.
I came back home to see my best friend, Paul Serene.
Oh.
He wanted to show me what he'd been working on.
Good friends with him, eh? Cool.
My brother Will was a scientist. He was also involved.
Time's gonna break in 15 minutes.
Paul said it was world-changing. He was right.
Whoa!
Come on! Watch where you're going, man!
Think fast.
Get out
well,
of
that's...
the road!
All right, Trevor. Yeah, I'm with you. He's a bit of a jerk. Can
Riverport
we scold him?
University.
Use some of our time powers on him? Maybe? No? Cool.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
No problem.
Well... Oh, it's a person. Hey, yeah, you look down. Let's talk, buddy. Why not?
Rough night, huh?
It's just whatever's done doesn't even matter anymore. Yeah.
I guess I should go find Paul.
Good talk. What? Ring ring.
Paul.
Jack.
You just got to the campus. Where are you?
God, it's good to hear your voice. I am so looking forward to this, man.
You still haven't told me what this is.
I know. See you soon.
Why 4 a.m.? Why not wait till morning? Paul had always been a showman.
Hey, you. Take action now. Protest against Monarch Solutions. Well, you know, they've got a fancy logo. It's stamped all over everything. They're obviously the bad guys. A mural.
That's vaguely ominous.
I suppose. Oh, thing that's lit up. Problems? Yeah, still non-alcoholic event. Well, I'll tell that to the guy out front. He won't be there. You fight the man. Save the Empire. Sophia Amaral, seminar poster. Recently head of Monarch Solution Physics Research Division. Cool. Good for her. Old Gods of Asgard tribute. Ah! First Alan Wake throwback reference that I've noticed. Nice. I don't have a sprint. Why would I need to sprint? I'm just wandering around a university campus. I'm not in any great hurry to get to the next supposedly time-shattering event that's going to take place that I don't know about. Dude.
Do you know where the physics building is?
You mean the big-ass metallic turtle behind me? Hard to miss, man.
Thanks.
That's a tree. Good protest. Really showing.
Hey, it's Bobby Radford here on the tail end of the night shift. How you doing, Riverport?
Not bad, Bobby.
Midnight oil? Just waking up? Or are you getting ready for bed? Or maybe you're asleep. Wouldn't blame you.
We pretty much covered all the options.
You see, Monarch wants to knock down the old campus library and put up a brand new building. The protesters are saying that building's a part of our heritage, and we don't need Monarch.
Yeah, but they've got a neat style. Look, they've got a great big D20 on the side there.
I'm with the activists on this one.
Yeah, you will be.
I'm sure Monarch's new building will be big and shiny, but well, come on, who gives a shit? I love that old library, even if it is.
There could be children listening. Yeah.
Protests seem like a lost cause. Made me sympathize with the students.
I suppose I do. Ma'am, you're the one
named
hit by a car.
Trinity, you've done enough damage. We're being shut down.
Hey, I come in peace. I'm just meeting a friend nearby.
At 4 a.m.?
Yeah, tell me about it.
Well, we're spreading awareness
about Monarch's
solutions.
Your hair keeps doing a weird thing whenever we cut back to you.
If you want to know how badly they're giving us the shaft, then you could just ask me.
Oh, maybe I could come and ask you after time's broken,
right,
or we can talk now. Let's do this now.
Okay. How would you feel if you knew a corporate monopoly was taking a massive dump all over your personal history?
That's quite an opener.
Good.
That is
because
a leading
that
question.
That beautiful library over there is over 100 years old.
Of that.
It's part of the city's heritage.
Is
and
that sign a part of it?
Plans to tear it down tomorrow. Do you want to know why? We've got a chart with all the details.
Oh, I bet you have. Is it this?
Go ahead, check out the chart.
Oh, I shall.
Monarch's tearing down the library to build another research facility. Mind to it.
Yeah, but they can do cool things. They can break time.
Hey, I gotta meet my friend, but I keep fighting this, okay?
All right. Enjoy your booty call.
Not exactly.
That is presumptuous. Madam, don't, you know... What's on the TV? Ooh, a nice picture of what you have. A rather large TV for just being out here.
It's
anyone
like,
could steal this.
It's an ocean.
Alan Wake reference number 2.
He's been gone for 5 years. Dark matter and dark energy constantly.
Right. Well, I guess we've. Yeah, off we go. Whoosh. Making some good progress
Paul
here.
Paul and I have been hungry for success. Driven.
Protests over. At home.
Not why I'm here, Chief. We'll steal that safety whistle.
Don't. Everyone's got their own ideas about me and what I am about. Oh, Dr. Henry Kim. Rip. Paul Serene.
Not
Rip.
Exactly, Mott.
Well, reading between the lines, Paul was under a lot of pressure. He needed a friend.
See, you're all like, oh yeah, protest, keep fighting the power. You walk in like,
son
oh, this is awesome.
Bitch.
Jack Joyce. In the flesh.
Little finger.
Esteemed Mr. Paul Serene. I'm shaking money bags.
Shut up and bring it in. Welcome home.
This way.
Hold on. Oh,
we're
I've already...
To the
I mean, I've...
Lab.
I've read that
How was
one.
The flight?
There's more to this than you're letting on. Is it about my brother?
Still worry about him, huh?
If Will did something wrong, then...
Jack, man. Look, I've been tight-lipped about this for a reason. This project we've been working on...
Paul, no.
...is going to change the entire world.
Why do I smell one of your long-winded presentations on the horizon?
Oh, look. A perfectly placed presentation to illustrate the project. Enough joking. The lab's this way, Jack. Come on.
Oh, I do kind of want to take a seat, but then I also have things to do. Let's... Oh, I'm making this sacrifice for you, dear viewer. Ooh, photocopier though. Can I stick my face in
Come
it?
Come on, Jack. I am about to blow your mind.
Ooh. Might just take a seat over here for a minute then. Go on, then.
Come on, let's just get to the big show.
Yeah, I'm impatient.
You haven't changed at all.
I could probably do with that backstory. I completely forget that obviously there are decisions you can make that will affect how things play out. And maybe I could use some of that background information so that I'm not quite such a dunce when time breaks.
Welcome to Project Promenade.
Oh, shit.
Buddy, could you see this thing that tells us time's about to break in 5 minutes?
What is all this?
The future.
No idea.
It's impressive, but Will's the scientist. What do you need me for?
There's a reason we're doing this at 4 a.m., Jack.
Action hero.
When your brother found out the scope of what we were building here, he... well, you know Will.
No,
yeah.
Well, Everyone in the room knows Will but me.
Will overreacted, scared off the investors ranting about miscalculations, dangers, all
oh,
with
we were
no
friends once.
Evidence.
I'm sorry that I'm probably going to have to kill you by the end of this. Needs must. Needed many, needed a few.
Jack.
Needy.
You know asking for help.
Needy.
I am in deep trouble.
Really? What do you want me to do? Shoot some things?
See,
I can shoot some
I
things.
The tests I have to run here are not strictly speaking legal. You're the
what?
Only one I can trust to help me with this.
I love my older brother. But he didn't make it easy.
Right, it's already essentially set up. Anyone can do it, but you're the one I want to do this with.
Yeah, but what were his objections exactly? You're not really gone into that. Maybe can I have 6 minutes to go and give him a call and just see what his problem was. Right, well, I'm definitely going in there, aren't I?
Corridor schematics. Travel clockwise leads to a forward progression in time. Counterclockwise, travel backwards.
Oh, it's like you invented a clock.
Yes. Years ahead of our time.
Time? Dr. Freeman?
I need you to push the lever over there, labeled chronon conduit. That'll activate the core.
Oh, you needed me for that. I'm really glad you flew me all the way in from what was, I guess, my holidays. At great expense, at 4 a.m. Was this his objection? He didn't like the design of the lever. He thought you should have gone with something a little bit... I don't know, frankly, a little bit more modern looking. Would you start the fans, please? Bye, cat. Let's get this core going. I broke it.
That's just
sorry.
The chronon conduit initiating.
Oh, okay. It's meant... Yeah, of course. Jack... Jack, you're the old one out here. We knew that was meant to happen.
We need to keep pushing forward, Jack.
I'm doing...
Sure?
Alright.
The core replicates the effects of a rotating micro black hole, so...
Black hole? What exactly are we testing here?
You're about to find out.
Yeah, we broke time. It's illegal.
I'd raised some hell with Paul in the past. I could tell this was different.
Oh dear.
Still,
yeah,
I didn't understand
think...
how massive and far-reaching
right.
the consequences for this would be.
Life-saving equipment right there. Gonna need that.
Paul.
Definitely.
It's gonna be amazing.
Why again did you need me specifically to push that lever?
You need this key to activate the corridor.
Pick up. Grab it. There we go.
We need to turn the keys at the same time to activate. Security precautions.
You can
ready?
Do that.
It's like we're launching a nuke. Wait, we're not launching a nuke, right?
One way to find out.
No,
three,
that
two,
is not the answer to that
one.
Question.
God damn, Paul.
Maybe.
It's
not how you answer. Are we launching a nuke?
Arrives at the predetermined time and the physical location where the machine is situated in that time.
It's a fucking time machine.
We're about to make history, Jack.
So I want you to prove it works, but it's also illegal to prove
to
it works. That is something of a conundrum. You just need someone who come and press this button. Couldn't you have done anything else? Oh, well, you can press that and run in. Look, it's not doing anything. 2 minutes to the past. Well, you didn't appear 2 minutes ago. So...
2 minutes to the past.
Remember this moment.
Okay, fair enough. Don't... We've seen Time Cop.
Paul!
Don't make contact.
How...
Stay
calm.
Now which one do I kill?
There's two of you. You just fucking multiplied.
He's me, a future version of me from 2 minutes in the future.
From now?
Evil future self.
Well, yeah, you...
We did it!
Don't do that! Ooh!
Fucking incredible. I mean, just...
That's... Gee... Oh,
imagine
causality
the implications. We could warn people about disasters before they happen.
Before they happen.
Cure diseases before they spread.
Wait, Paul. What are you doing?
It's all a big loop, Jack. I need to enter
okay,
the machine
so...
and travel back to the moment I exited the machine.
Right.
To, well,
you're Paul from 2 minutes
here.
In the future.
Set the machine to 5 minutes to the future.
Right. That still said two.
What are you doing? Oh no, Jack. Will?
I'm helping him.
You have to help me with this. We have to shut this thing down now.
We can't shut it down. Paul's still in there.
Will!
Shut up.
Shut
at me.
Up.
Look at me.
Maybe.
Put the gun down, and we can talk. okay?
Maybe think this
there's
one
no
through.
Time. You're not thinking straight.
Oh, you're about to break time. Don't shoot
Jesus
time.
Christ, Will.
Will.
Time is going to end.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to trust me.
Or what?
Oh, dear.
No, I gotta let you out.
Oh no, it's a lethal dose of time. Oh, I've got all polygons. Oh dear. Yeah, okay, you have to fix this. You apparently are the genius. I got timed.
Ow.
I got timed hard. Okay, I'm still alive. Good.
You okay?
I think so.
Which one are you?
I'll find a way out. Make sure Will's okay.
I could hear Will's words in my head. Time is going to end.
Yeah. Oh, good. Good, great. Yeah, wonderful.
Bro.
You're alive.
We definitely did something to it. Maybe slightly gravity as well. William, what's the deal? You alright, buddy? Don't, it might kill him. Okay, he was just yelling forever.
Jack. Hey, Will.
Don't mind me. That's just my time is broken alarm going off.
What have we done?
I don't know, TV's Dominic Monaghan.
I knew she was right. All this time. I warned Paul.
There is too much time, that's the problem, right?
We're too late.
Did you warn him, or did you just point a gun at him? Oh yeah, I'm gonna rescue Florence from his machine. If you don't mind. Bad news, Paul. The button's broken. You've got any other ideas?
This wasn't supposed to happen. The fingers off.
Oh dear.
Stutter. Collapsed.
Why do they have armed security bursting in here to shoot us all now? This is quite the overreaction.
There's no other way up. We're going through the machine.
Paul, wait.
Okay. Right, yeah, move. Just go. They've got guns. Apparently they're just executing scientists now.
I didn't want to leave Paul. But there was no way to help him. I didn't know where he'd end up.
No, you're on your own, Paul.
Hurry!
Yo-yo. Let's dance. No, he's not.
What the hell?
No, there's no one here. It's time to boogie. Oh, yeah, let's just sidle through there. Oh, okay, quick loading time.
Jack,
nice.
Your hands.
There's too much time, though. Don't look at them. I'm gonna zap these guys with time now. I think I can do that, right? Yes, I can zap these guys with time. Funky time powers. Yeah, surprise. I'm the one. You saw the Matrix? Also, time powers mean I can shoot people well.
Jack.
You killed that
you
man.
Just, that was the first time my powers started to manifest. An out of control burst of energy that saved Will.
The powers of murder. Just straight murder.
Will. What I just did back there.
What
the hell is happening?
That's what I'm telling you.
That's
not
murder.
Right.
Can we discuss the fact that I just killed a man? I know time powers are cool, but also I just took a life.
We have to go.
He might have had a wife and kids. Or a husband and kids.
Go. Time is an egg, and that egg is fucking broken. The time egg is fucked.
What? Why is there an egg in this?
Locked. They cut my security clearance.
Yeah. Can I use my time powers on it? Can
help.
I go back to a time when it was okay?
I'll get it open.
Zap it with time. Make it... Yeah, go back to when is... All that.
Will. More of them. Hide.
Okay, fine.
I warned Paul about this.
I can
about
Matrix now.
I tried to make you listen to me. The
universe you talk, I'm gonna do
shut
this.
The fuck up and listen to me.
Sound logic is always...
Shh.
You...
Backup's en route to flush him out.
They're gonna start flushing.
To clean up your mess.
Shh, shh, shh.
My mess.
Keep it down. Even... told you to keep it down.
It's bigger than us. Can't make it personal.
They're trying to kill us, Will. It's pretty goddamn personal.
Yeah, but we Listen, drew first blood.
Getting you involved is
we
the
actually
last
killed
thing
one of them first.
I'm sorry.
I'd like that on right. your record. Or maybe try and be a little bit quiet about that. I know we think they've gone, but they maybe have gone as far as we thought they might have gone. Cool, creepy skulking music.
Fracturing time is only going to get worse. Oh. We have to stop this before it's too late.
Yeah, but
How?
First I've got to check my emails.
We have to get to my car.
I'm going to tweet about it, right? Cool. I'll read that, you know, in time. Any prompts?
You're better at the door thing.
Yeah, clearly. Again, I'll just try and rewind time to a point when it was open. I think that would be the smart solution.
Well,
fella,
how do I
time blast? No, I'm just gonna kill him. Taking the shot badly. Time bullets. That's not explosive. Okay. Yeah, like, can we talk? Didn't work. Didn't kill him. That killed him. Didn't kill him. That killed him. Oh, I've got unlimited ammo. Handy. Right, red things not. Oh, hi, fella. Just body shots. Just all the bullets. Just weigh him down with lead.
Will,
maybe
you okay?
It won't necessarily kill him, but it will incapacitate him.
I know.
Yeah.
I'd used a gun before. I'd been in a couple tough spots. Never had an army of pro gunmen chase me.
Well, what you got to watch out for is their MLG montages. That's how they get you.
This is not good.
You think?
There's the elevator.
Hold on.
It's coming down. Hide.
Not
oh,
again.
Nuts. Oh, what? How'd you get over there? Ooh, boom. Right in the head. Shot. Bit of time blurb Tom's there to,
No surprise.
Yep.
Have Jack and William Joyce been detained?
Did you hear that?
The Joyce brothers had it again. Right. Fella, up and do we want to go in the lift? Is that what we want?
We can't go to your car. Monarch could be expecting that.
They'll definitely
we have
be
to,
expecting
Jack.
That.
It's important to fix the fracture. We need to get to my car.
The glue
okay,
in your
just,
car?
Just, now you're saying we could fix it?
In theory. I built something for such an event years ago.
Duct tape.
But finding the countermeasure won't be easy.
The countermeasure?
What?
What? Okay.
Time's gone wrong.
What happened?
Ding, 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 ding.
Oh.
Yeah, door works.
Oh, crap. I'm frozen again.
Yeah, that's probably for the best, though, right? Will, can I move you out the way of the bullets? Maybe.
Somehow I could focus and unfreeze Will. Even if the world was still frozen.
Yeah, okay.
She was right. About the fracture. About all of this.
Careful not to walk into those bullets, though. Taking your gun. Taking your gun.
We don't want to be here when the stutter collapses.
No, we don't, do
Where's
we?
Where's your car?
This way.
I'm just making sure I've got all their ammo. Guns. You're just impounding people out here. Cool, right. No gun for you. You leave
I've
her.
Met this girl.
Oh.
On my way here.
Hey, ma'am. Yeah, can I.
What are you doing with goddamn invasion?
I'm getting her moving.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna rescue her. You're free to go, ma'am. I've
She's
used my.
Freezing. It worked on you. Why isn't it working on the others?
It may have to do with chronon exposure.
What? So you're the only one I can rescue? It's okay. They're all going to be very surprised when they don't have any guns. Like, the flash has just been round. Oh, right, you parked over here, are you? Okay. Sorry, you didn't exactly make that very clear. You probably had it coming. You were a hippie.
You said you were prepared for this. That you knew it was going to happen.
Pal.
And Father. It's complicated. I'll explain in the car.
Could you explain now before you get shot? Oops. Oh dear.
Collapsed.
Oh yes. Third Alan Wake reference.
No.
Okay. Okay, Will. Calm down, okay?
Yeah, I've got some stuff to read first, buddy.
Are you sure you can handle this?
No.
Are you sure you can fix time?
No.
Then we'll call it even.
I can shoot a lot of guys. I'm clearly quite comfortable with murder. So, you know, we'll put that down to my field of expertise.
You'll need the keys.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea, actually. Thanks.
Hey, Jack. Be careful.
Now yeah. Kiss.
Okay.
I have time vision.
What the hell? My powers were growing.
I need a couple of guys who are no doubt up to no good. Get down. Shh. You not mentioned stealthy takedowns. I don't know that I can be stealthy takedowns. I'm just gonna have to do this. Sorry. Sorry, guy. Let's hope none of these are Will's car. I don't yet have my super awesome time powers to. Don't you dare! You stop! I shot you! Where is he? Oh, you're. What? Sorry, guy.
Alright, where's your car, Will?
Cool, right. Yeah, the car. Oh. Right.
I'm seeing the past.
Dude, time's gone.
Shit.
Time's gone berserk already, alright?
Something clicked. I could reach out and stop time in a focused area.
I'm the one. I'm starting to believe. No, that was the wrong time to use that. Right. Well, okay, so I was flanked. Ouch. So, need to figure out how to use these time stops. Do this. Do the guy. Stop the time. Cool. Killed him. Nice.
How many of these extras are there?
Lots, by the sounds of it. He's in trouble. Okay, cool. Last guy killed. I'm already in so much trouble.
Need to get to Will.
Okay. Oh, cool. Chapter 3. Ideal. Oops. Gun in the head. Look out. No, it's cool. She's on our side.
Are you Jack Joyce?
I am the famous.
Where's my brother?
Iceman.
They're taking him to the library. You might still be able to catch them.
I've killed people you know. And maybe people you know.
It's more complicated than.
She trusts us. It's okay. Quick,
look,
while our defenses are down.
I don't know if you can make it, but you should hurry.
There's a guy behind you. Look out.
That's the first time you saw Beth Wilder.
Yeah, but definitely not the first time she saw me.
Will.
I'm going back in time. Maybe. Who knows? Library Chase. Right. Well, we'll have to meet Library Chase in the next episode. I wonder who that could be. Could be a very exciting character.
I gotta get to Will.
Well, you keep talking about that, but I'm going to have to do this. Thank you so much for watching. Do please come back for more. I can't wait to play some more of this as well. It's been fun. But for now, bye.